Welkom back to Just Belgian Gamer. Here we are, Farming Simulator 17. And we will start with unloading the combine. Because we have finished harvesting field number 15. So, this is the final load into my new trailer. This is the Kroger Agroliner. The one that I bought in the first episode, much better trailer than the starting trailer, much easier, handier to drive backwards with. It should be almost done, the unloading, and then I can now check the prices. Well, actually I have canola and what is worth the most, soybeans. I think I can do a mission actually. Now unload this. That's first. What I gonna do? And I also want to show you people something else. That some explanation about the silos. But we know how they work, though. We know it anyway. As you see, the reflections of the lights onto objects. It's much better than in Farming Simulator 15. Much better. No, anyway, turn off my beacon lights. And here we are. We should be able to unload here. Here we are. Okay. Meanwhile, let's get the harvester out of the way. But it's quite far, so I'll get there with the tractor. And actually, I'm gonna leave that one here. So I can go and sell something really soon. Really, really soon, I hope so. But I jump into my car. Because I can do a mission first. Ah, this tractor has finished with cultivating. But maybe there is a mission on the field over there. Oh, that's some drifting. Alright, anyway. So there is a mission here. No, there's not. This is my field. Okay, yeah, sorry, I am quite... That's quite a mistake there. But this seeding is also done, I think. Yeah, finished seeding. Yeah, indeed. Anyway, here's the road. We need to... Oh, watch the barrels there. Will ya? Okay. There is a field here, so again, finished against the tree. Yeah, why not? Okay, anyway, here's the field. Ah, and the train track. There is no crop on it, so we can drive over it. Yeah, here is the marker. Let's see then what we can do here. Fertilizing. Oh. With the liquid manure fertilizer for 4,743. That's again quite some money. Well, yeah, we can do that. We have a lot of time for it. Okay. Ah, and we can use the New Holland that I already own. Okay, yeah, start. Oh, yeah. So this is fine. Oh, yeah, sorry, car. Okay. Ah, he gets back on. That's easy, he gets back on his tires, just like that, okay. Good to know. Now, anyway. Oh, right, I'm really happy to use this Garand liquid manure tank. One of the first times I do this. Also, I've not done this much in Farming Simulator 15, but how this work? Well, like this. Here comes the manure, and, oh, yeah. But it's not really wide, so we need to be closer to the edge to start. Anyway, I can do it like this. First do the sides like that, yeah. Make sure I cover everything, or nearly everything. Almost 100%, and then we go take the land side. Yeah, that should work. And of course it stays at 8000 liters, because this is a mission kind of thing. Oh, I do have to mind the side of the field. And it gets really narrow here. So this might be a field I will buy soon, because it's not so expensive. Okay, we can turn around here. Do mind, watch out. Oh, I have everything. Oh, whoa, that's not so good. Come on. I can do better than that. Yeah, that's more like it. Yeah, of course, the bigger manure spreaders, they spread wider, and they also have these arms at the back, of course, where the liquid manure gets through. So it's much wider than this one. But for the smaller fields, this is okay, of course. This is really handy, really useful on the smaller fields. I must cover everything, of course. I can't forget Bart. I cannot forget them at all. So yeah, okay, well done. Now just going straight for now. Okay, this is okay, this is good enough. Yeah, that's well covered. Okay, ready for the next line, the next part. Sure, I don't miss out anything, so be close enough. Yeah, okay. Oh, no, this is even too far. Oh, that's better. First I'll finish this part, so this will not be forgotten, and then we do the last line here, the last part. Okay, make sure we cover this. Okay, it's going well like this. Almost done. I have to make sure I don't forget any parts, so go over them twice is necessary sometimes. Okay, that's enough for here. Now we just finish this piece of the field and then it's done. And we can get paid. All right. Paid by this very generous farmer again, once again. just like 4,000 and more money just for a few minutes of work. That's very, very friendly and generous, of course. And I can really well use the money, actually. Yeah, I can. Okay, well, yeah, and some time ponies. Okay, thank you. Yeah, really, really well. I'm really happy with that. That money, extra money. What is the mission here, actually? I might do. Oh, yeah, but it's down there, the mission marker. Because this is not my field yet. I probably don't have the money to buy it. But anyway, we can do the mission. Why not? $36,000. Now we don't have the money. Ah! We have to harvest! Potato harvesting, yeah, I think so. This is potatoes, right? Potato or not? Okay, I have not done this. No, beets. Beet harvest. I haven't done this much, but okay. And actually, I am really looking forward to use the Holmer, but this is great also. I have not done this much, as I said. First we attach the header. Okay, sorry for the destroyed crops, but they place it so close to the fields, I can do better than this. Now, how does this machine work? I have not used this in Farming Simulator 15, so first we, no, actually, lower, turn it on, and then we lower, and we turn it on also, yeah. Okay, this is how it should work. Yeah, here we are harvesting sugar beets. And it doesn't look like we need to unload. Because there's no tractor with a trailer here anywhere, so no we don't. But actually this is how you unload. You put the pipe out. And then you drive to the trailer and you unload. Okay, well, that's how it works, but there is nothing to unload into, so oh, don't miss anything, of course. Or the farmer will not be happy with the result. I'm gonna try it differently, like this. Yeah, this takes less time, so it's easier. And now we can just go up and down. Yep, if we are at the end of this line, we can start going just up and down. Should be really easier. Don't forget anything. Okay. this is from the inside of the Dutch Var. One of the bigger tractors in game actually. This is the Dutch Var. Dutch Var 7210. We are missing some beats here. Yeah, now we got them. Okay, well, the machine is almost full. We are almost at 80%. So I wonder what will happen then. Maybe there will appear some tractor with a trailer. Oh, the mission is over. Oh, well, I don't know actually. I really don't know what's gonna be next. Or maybe we have enough space left to finish the field. I think so actually, because it goes really slow now, the filling of the harvester. So it might be, yep, that we can do the entire field with this Grimay FT 300 and the Roadster 604. Well, it might be. So I'm now at 85%, and it's not so much left actually. So I really don't know. Maybe we can do the entire field. It's possible. So we'll find out soon actually, yeah. So yeah, I have skipped a part, and well, yeah, as you see, we are almost done. Just a few sugar beets left, and well, and it was possible to do it all just with this wine load in the harvester. So yeah, with one full capacity. So okay, no panic there, no problem. We're gonna finish this field. Easily, because it's done now. It's done. Oh, it, hello, it's done, yeah. Mm-hmm, now what? Not? We've forgotten something? No, we did not forget something, hello. I don't think so. No, we not forget anything. Hello. Now what? Hello. That's strange. So we can go away from the field, but we are done. Everything is done, everything is harvested, so I don't get it. I think so, yeah, no. This is harvested, yeah, harvested. Harvested, harvested, everything here, yeah. Also here, we have harvested everything. We did not forget any part, not one single bead. No, it's all harvested, so it's strange. Well, anyway, okay then. No, we cannot complete this mission. No, we cannot. That's weird. Okay then. So, alright. That's a bit of a bug in the game, I think. No, I don't know. Maybe if you lift, yeah. Okay, so we lift everything. No, still not possible to finish this mission. No, that's strange. Yeah, that's weird. Oh. Now what? Anyway, yeah, we can do something else then. Okay, well, next time better. But yeah, now we need to change. Let's see. Because that field is cultivated. And this field is seeded fully, 100% or not. Let's take a look. It's, yeah, it's fully seeded, I think so, yeah. Yeah, it is, okay. Also this strange line here, what is this? I don't think this looks different. Oh, it's not, I think it's not seeded. And also here some parts, so I do that manually. Soybeans, of course. Yes, soybeans, yeah. Is here, yeah, soybeans. Okay, soybeans. That's better. Way better. And it's also way better. Okay. Problem solved. Yep. Now we go over to the next field, and we can also see it here, but here we will see something else. Yeah, but what? I think canola, yeah, I think so. Okay, here comes the canola. We are sitting, yep. I will take this tractor out of the way, and I might, let's see actually, can we build, this already costs 12,000, just for a bale trailer, the bale itself 58,000 or 102,000, but we cannot pull it because it needs at least 185 horsepower. We can do with a little bit left, but not the tractors we have. Okay, we can use this, but it's still too expensive, and also this is too expensive. Okay then. And then we have also the forage, the loading wagons. No, we don't have the money for this. The cheapest one, no, we cannot afford. Okay then. Sprayers, we might also need a sprayer, but again, too expensive, we cannot afford, not now, just not for now. So I think, yeah, we can best blow this under. Do we have a plow? A plow, I think so. No, we not. Not yet. Okay, well, anyway. It's time for some more missions. Oh, but I have already done this mission, yeah. Now it's with a different tractor and fertilizer. Well, yeah, for the money, but it's not so much, but okay. We can use it. Okay, we start it. In the new, this is also a new brand in the game, with the Faldra, yeah, whatever. And something else, it doesn't really say which one. The front, yeah, the front is here, of course. Watch it, don't make it drop. Don't make it fall on the ground. No, it's not good. Okay. Then we turn it on. Here we are, fertilizing. I do hope that's not too far away, but I don't think so. Because the fertilizer spreads pretty wide, actually very wide, so as you can see, quite wide indeed. So that's really useful, that's handy. And we can finish this in time, yeah. We still have 2 minutes 45 now, so okay. We can finish in time, no problem with that. And done, and some time bonus of 1567, so okay, quite some more money, more income, thank you very much. Now the next mission, this big field, harvesting I think, I'm not sure, field number 26, this really is a big field, very big field, so let's see. Uh-huh. Fertilizing with a big fertilizer. Ah, and this guy is very generous. Robert Cook. He gives us 7,618 euros money. Okay, and this is with the DLC, the pre-order DLC tractor, the T-Series Cow Edition of Faldra. Okay. Can I take a quick look at it? Of course, time is running, but yeah, this is how it looks. It's quite a big, powerful tractor. That's the honk. Okay. That's the front weight. Now, attach the fertilizer, the bradle, the big one fertilizer bradle. And here we are, we start with fertilizing. That's quite a big field actually. And this is cruise control. we are almost halfway here on this field, on this very big field. Field number 26. It is very big fertilizer. Oh, do watch my line here. Yeah, that's better. And we can make it in time. Yeah, definitely, for sure. There's not so much left. And yeah, once again, this is really well paid. Really well paid. By that very generous farmer. More than 7,000 euro for just a few, like 15 minutes of work. Oh my god, that's so generous, that's so well paid. And the money is really welcome. Alright, we're almost done actually. Yep, so this is the last line, I think. After this mission will be over. I do think so. So yeah, this tractor, this Valtra, is one of the new brands. This Bredel fertilizers, also Fendt is new, the Fendt tractors. The Challenger tractors, the Massey Ferguson's, they are all new. So there's a lot of new tractors and machinery in game. Okay, so it's over now or not? Finished? Not yet? Okay. Should be almost finished anyway. Still not finished. Maybe if I take this line, I don't know. Maybe I was still right here, but I really shouldn't know. it might be a different story uphill, but this pulling here goes quite well. So, alright. Let's see then. Tenton Bakery, yep, gives us the most money for our soybeans. A bakery? Well, we ain't need a bakery, so we just need to go down here, then we take right, and then we take left, and we are there already. Okay, that's not so far then. This tractor pulls the new trailer filled with crops easily, indeed. Take a little shortcut here. Sign and here we go. And we should take left here. Shortcut or not? Is a little bit, but it would be better if we take this road. Okay. Oh, and that's also great. The stop sign still lays there. It's not just being replaced or deleted. No, it stays there. Where I drive over it. Where's the bakery again? We are really close, but. And then make a rewrite. Right. I think I need to turn around. No traffic behind me, right. Hello, bakery, where are you again? I can't really find you. Here it is. Okay, found you. Yep. We can take it off, unload. Oh my god, that's really gives us a lot of money, soybeans. I'm happy that I planted me a field of soybeans. Alright, so now what can we afford? Yep, that's what I need. But then we can still cannot afford a bale trailer, and also we need some front loader and some tractor that can attach a front loader. Like this one, I think. Or this one also. Or this Massey Ferguson 5600. They can all attach front loaders, but not the tractors I have now. And also this, yep. He can also attach a front loader. Or we can, of course, go for the telehandler. Hello. Where are the telehandlers? Where are the telehandlers? Come on. I can't find them. Reloaders. It's not the same. But anyway, there they are. So we have the lever, money too, and the JCP, and we also have the New Holland. Alright. Of course, if I really have the money, I can afford me one of these, but yeah, not yet now. I really don't have the money for that. These stacks for bales, but he doesn't make bales, so no, okay. Tractors, yeah. Can I, no, I cannot afford me something more powerful. No, I can't. Okay. I think we can do one last mission maybe, and then it will be time to end the show. This is fertilizing. What is this like? I'm not sure. This might be harvesting. Sunflowers. Yeah, let's see. What is this going to be? Harvesting, yeah. With a bigger case. Axial flow 7130. For 14,184 income. Yeah, this is the very generous James Harris again. So, man, we must have done something right because my fields are bursting at the seams. Okay, awesome. If you want in on the action, oh yeah, hell yeah. Let's start. Oh yeah, this is a really much bigger harvester than the one I have, and a much bigger header also. Oh, is this the biggest one? The actual flow 7130. Let's take a look. Oh, we can't go in the shop menu. We can't do that while on a mission. Okay. We also need to unfold the header. No. And just turning down. Yep. This is the inside of the big case combine. There is some display and some info. Okay, that's great. The mirrors, steer, the chair. There's a small chair for the passenger. And here is the sunflower. Falling in the harvester. Great. Okay, so I am skipping some parts, but actually I can do the rest of this harvesting off screen, and I'll be back with a new episode on Farming Simulator 17. This was Just Patching Gamer. Thank you all for watching. If you like my videos, please hit the like button, please subscribe, don't forget it if you are new to my channel. And you like my videos, please hit the subscribe button. That would mean a lot to me. It would make me really happy. And if you want to say something, do it in the comment section down below. So thank you all for watching. Love you all. Goodbye and take care. See ya. Bye bye.